A very good day to you. I greet you in Jesus' name. I want to speak to you about the earth and the fullness of the earth. I'm a farmer. We came here with our truck and trailer all the way from Zambia. There was nothing here but bush. We cleared it. We plowed the fields. We built our house. We had electricity laid onto the farm. And now we are commercial farmers. My sons are now farming, and they are teaching their sons. And they say, this is our land, and we came here, and there was nothing here. But I've got news for you. It's not your land. It will never be your land. It belongs to God. That land that you are on now, sir, you are purely and merely a custodian. You are there, put there by God, to look after that land for future generations. And you know, when that word from God dropped into my heart, it gave me such peace. We are not responsible for this land apart from looking after it. You might say to me, but Angus, I've got the title deeds. This farm is in my name. Sir, it's a piece of paper. Just speak to me about it. It doesn't last at all. Okay? What lasts is eternal life. So look after the land. Enjoy it, enjoy everything about it, and don't be worried about it, because God ultimately owns it, and He owns you and me, because He created us. God bless you. Goodbye.